The BMC has decided to seal entire areas instead of small pockets with a few houses in K West Ward as the number of containment zones increased. This includes 7 slum pockets with a total of 1,21,780 people. These slum pockets include Nehru Nagar, Versova, Anand Nagar, Gao Devi Dongri or Gilbert Hill, Juhu Koliwada, Junaid Nagar or Samta Nagar and Juhu Gali. The ward also comprises Vile Parle West, Andheri West and Jogeshwari West. It has also decided to erect towers for better management of the containment zones in the ward. The towers will come up within 2-3 days and will have a public address system for communication. As informed by Vishwas Mote, Assistant Commissioner of K West Ward, the height of the towers hasn't been decided yet. The watchtowers will be temporary structures made up of bamboos with a shed to help the staff supervise properly. Spots are being finalized in consultation with the police and the towers will come up there within 2-3 days. A public address system will be provided in the watchtowers. There are small gullies in the slums and a lot of movement happens inside such areas which the police cannot always be there to handle. So the watchtowers will help. As the number of containment zones in K West Ward increased from 59 on April 19th to 255 on May 9th, the ward officer has decided to seal whole areas instead of small pockets of 50 to 100 houses. Out of the total 255 containment zones, about 73 fall into the slum pockets. So now these areas will be completely sealed for a minimum of 14 days. Apart from the watchtowers, as per the municipal commissioner's instructions, one dedicated team has been appointed for each sealed area and it is authorized to take necessary decisions. Essential services will be coordinated through the team with the participation of the local volunteers and the community. The team manager will monitor the shifting of positive patients either in hospitals or in corona care centers and high-risk contacts into institutional quarantine. A person will be appointed by the Solid Waste Management Department per toilet per shift to clean and disinfect the common toilets in the slums to avoid transmission of the disease. The BMC will supply milk and medicines as essentials. Grocery will be made available through packets and even from rationing stores. People are hopeful the watchtowers will make a difference. Stay tuned for more updates. Till then, stay home and stay safe. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.